this video, we will show you how to prepare the E5 for installation. This includes unpacking the machine and accessories and positioning the machine on a suitable surface. Place the transport carton on a surface that can support the weight. The arrows of the transport position label must point upwards. Cut the two strapping bands and remove them. Lift the carton off the pallet. You need a free space of at least 24 by 24 by 33 inches or 60 by 62 by 84 centimeters at the front of the carton. Cut the carton seal and open the carton. In front of the machine, you will find a quick reference guide on unpacking and positioning the machine. Use it complementary to this video. Notice: housing damage when pulling on the housing. The machine stands on a separate floor insert. Support the carton with one hand, grasp the handle of the floor insert with the other hand and pull the machine out of the carton. Pull the transport protection cover backwards over the machine and press it down on all sides until the top of the lower padding is exposed. Remove the important machine safety information from the upper padding. Read them after unpacking. Remove the upper padding from the machine. Reach into the left and right recessed grips in the lower padding. Slide your hands under the machine so that you securely grasp the handles on the underside of the machine. A second person needs to grip the machine in the same way on the opposite side. Lift the machine out of the lower padding. Place it on a surface that can support the machine weight. Pull the housing protection cover upwards from the machine. Remove the piece of cardboard and the accessory box underneath it from the lower padding. Place the items in the accessory box with the other accessories. Open the working chamber door. Notice: make sure that the following safety distances are always kept. Notice: damaging of the AB axis module and the spindle when rotating the AB axis module. Pull the five parts of the transport lock out of the working chamber without rotating the AB axis module. Remove the middle parts from top to bottom. Tilt the left part inwards and remove it. Remove the right part in the same way. Only the spindle lock in the blank holder remains in the working chamber as part of the transport lock. You will remove the spindle lock during commissioning. Remove the three working chamber door stoppers. Close the working chamber door. Commissioning is only possible with the working chamber door closed. Note that the working chamber door is now locked. You can open it again only after the installation. If required, you can open the door with the emergency release mechanism. Keep all parts of the transport lock and the packing set for possible service returns. Continue with installing and commissioning the machine. For a web version of the complete operating instructions, visit dentalportal.info/e5. We hope that this was helpful. Thank you for watching.